there are a few really good reasons for students to study languages at ANU. I mean, one of them is that we have a broader range of languages than any other institution in the country. So there are a huge range of languages on offer at ANU, from Sanskrit and ancient Greek and Latin to, in the College of Asia and Pacific, Chinese and Japanese, among others, Indonesian, for example, modern European languages.
What surprised me about my program, especially in language learning in German, is the small class size, because we will be able to engage with my lecturer and students more deeply, I think, because they use personal experience and such.
I studied German at school and wanted to continue it because I fell in love with the language and the country when I was on exchange there. In terms of my security degree, I'm really interested in Chinese because of the role China plays in Australia's future. So I thought that with German, for example, I would be doing straight language learning courses. But from next year, I'll be able to fit in German taught history courses and German taught literature courses into my degree.
So another great reason to study a language at ANU is that you can go on a student exchange. You can go to Paris or Berlin or Vienna, for example, and there are great financial, there are scholarships as well, particularly for language students, the Ethel Torrey scholarships, to really make that a viable goal.
I chose to study at the ANU because it offered great opportunities to mix my interests in both languages and security studies.
My ANU experience, in three words, would be a thought-provoking adventure.
Challenging, engaging, but worthwhile.